it's LPS Rainbow Paws here, which I have not changed my name yet. But today's video, I will be doing all my LPS, which I am really excited to make this video. And sorry, I am using a tripod if you did not know. But I am very sorry about the background noise and all that stuff. But I will be starting off with all my LPS for today's video. So let's start.
Mom, do we have to
this is the first one. I'm just not going to talk while I do it because I have a lot to go through.
Yeah, I must
I custom this one. This one's McDonald's. Don't know if I showed this one already, but here it is. I'm not doing them in order or best to worst of my LPS, so yeah. This is my favorite panda or bear. This is one of my favorite LPS. One of my most favorite LPS. Top 10. There's also new ones too. I don't know if I already showed this mouse, but here it is. I actually don't know if I showed this horse either, so. This one's one of the customs I did, which is really bad. My friend gave this to me, so that's why it's custom on the tail. Sorry I took so long on that one. This one's one of my favorites. This one's hard to stand up, so. One of my ultimate favorites, little buddy. This one's one of my favorite customs, and I might be using this as my mascot sometimes. Here are two more McDonald's. I think these are the last ones, so. This one is one of my favorite McDonald's pets, even though it's McDonald's. I custom this one to make it tie-dye. You might not see it, but it is tie-dye. It's pretty cool. Most of these are from my friend LPS Pistol Paws. Go follow her, please. This one my friend Annabelle custom. One of my top favorites. One of my favorites. This is one of my favorites all times. So guys, this is the last batch of them. Sorry if this video is long, and I'm not doing my teeny tiny LPS. I'm sorry if I showed one of them. Oh, this is a walkable, by the way. One of my favorites. This is one of my favorites too. This one doesn't really stand that well. This is also one of my favorites. Sorry if you hear LPS falling. I have a big stack. This is the very last big LPS except for the tiny ones, which is this one. My friend customed this one, and she let me keep it because it was out of my LPS too anyways. So yeah, thanks for customing it. Oh, and I have one more. And then I have a fake one right here, which I can show you. This is the fake one. So, yes.